report to the chapel. Guard the Codex.
I must protect the relic in the Emperor's holy name. I must protect the relic.
It is the 41st millennium. In the grim darkness of the far future, there is only war. The Emperor of Mankind wages a constant battle to protect humanity from the horrors of space. On the fringes of the Imperium, alien races lurk and plot, and chaos demons leak into our reality from the torment of the warp. All that stands in their way are the mighty Space Marines. They are more than mortal. They are steel and they are doom. They are the champions of mankind. And the greatest of them all are the Ultramarines.
Men's souls. Chaos brings the pestilence of demons. Every time we march from our beloved fortress home on the crag, we march to face down chaos and banish it. Do you think you're ready to do that, Proteus?
Yes, Captain. I do. Do you yield to me, Captain Severus?
Remove your helm!
Yield to me.
You fight well, Proteus.
Do you yield to me?
Victory is mine, Proteus. Use everything you've got. Chaos has no honor. Close in. No more drills. No more practice. You are about to receive the honor of going into combat for the first time as Ultramarines. Brother Pythol?
Captain Severus. You shall make your battle pledges upon this sacred warhammer. This hallowed weapon has fought in the hands of our greatest veterans. It has slain alien beasts and demons alike. One day you may be worthy enough to wield it. Until then, you may kneel before it.
We march from a crag,
and we shall know no fear.
Sergeant Crastor! Look to your battle gear, and it will protect you.
We guard it with our lives.
As your armor guards your life.
As it has, my fallen brethren.
Honor the craft of death.
We serve only the Emperor.
Honor the battle gear of the dead.
We ask only to serve.
A real one this time?
Maybe, Verenor. If the Emperor is smiling on us.
Pray that he is. My belly growls for a taste of actual combat.
Any word of the drop?
Probably just another false alarm, Brother Hypax. Like Algol.
Algol? There wasn't even a scrap of glory for us there.
So eager to die. Glory is a two-edged blade.
Are you shy away from combat, Pythol?
Oh, Proteus. You novices are all alike. And I'm the one who has to put you back together. Look at you. You all look so very fine. And I do not doubt the fire in your hearts, but you do not yet know war as I do.
Well, with respect, that is why we are here. We do not want to go back to McCrag, empty-handed.
I know. Just don't be in such a hurry. Death will find you soon enough. War is not about glory. War is about victory. Looks like you're going to get your fight after all.
Backwater is called Mithron. There is only one significant site on this planet. An Imperial shrine, guarded by a detachment of Space Marines from our fellow chapter. The Imperial Fists.
Captain Severus, do they respond to our astropaths?
No, Hypax, they do not. However, an emergency beacon is still transmitting.
Well then, someone's still alive, Captain.
The beacon, Brother Proteus, may be on auto-cycle.
Data says 100 battle brothers.
A full company. And we are just a dozen strong.
The nearest fighting unit is 6 weeks away, Pythol. This one belongs to us.
First blood will be mine.
In your dreams.
Someone has to be apothecary. I heard you turn the job down.
Beacon signal located. 30 kilometers to shrine site.
Show me.
That weather pattern is directly above the shrine, Captain.
Set us down here. March from a crag,
and we shall know no fear.
Proteus, right sweep. Verena, left. Cover the angles. Full scare. The Emperor protects, but it does no harm to double check. Gunseat. Scope ahead.
Yes, Captain.
Ultima Squad, form up! Pilot, extraction here in 2 hours. Keep a good spread. Crastor, status.
Clear 600 meters, sir. Stand by. Drop the speed, Lycos.
You see something?
No, just got a feeling.
Proteus is hearing voices.
Probably that smack to the head.
Wait here.
Thank you.
It is just Copperson't.
Verenor is right. It's just Copperson't. Balefire. The weather's doing it.
It is a bad omen, is what it is.
Think silently, Pythol.
Simply reflecting, Captain. A bad omen.
Just balefire, Pythol. I thought you were the weather expert.
This is impetuous. We do not know what we're walking into.
Do we ever? We're the Emperor's chosen, my friend.
Of course, Captain.
Captain.
Go ahead, Crastor.
We have reached the edge of the storm.
Anything to report?
Scopes are blind.
Visibility is shut right down. Do you want us to advance?
Negative. Hold your position.
Something's wrong.
What?
He really don't hear that. There!
Cease fire! Cease fire! Who was that? Verenor?
Proteus discharged his weapon, Captain.
Brother Proteus, report!
There's something here, Captain. Something shadowing us.
I ran an Auspec sweep, Captain. There is nothing.
I saw something.
What?
I'll tell you what. The effects of first-time nerves on the trigger finger, that's what.
I saw something, Captain.
Captain! False alarm, Crastor! Pull yourself together. There will be plenty to shoot at soon enough.
When command is mine, I will not tolerate weak links.
He will be ready when it counts.
Ultima Squad, box test. Call off.
Lycos, aye.
Crastor, aye.
Junor, aye.
Maxillius, aye.
Remulus, aye.
Boreas, aye.
Decius, aye.
Verenor, aye.
Captain.
Imperial Fists, 5th Company. The Shrine Guard.
Dead. Decayed. Nothing left to save. This is desecration. This is vile desecration.
This is the handiwork of chaos.
Continuing with this mission would not be an act of valor. It would be a waste of this squad.
In your opinion, Apothecary?
We have an obligation to warn the Chapter House.
Your courageous recommendation is noted, Pythol. Crastor, scout ahead.
Yes, Captain.
Do we still have a fix on that beacon?
Fix is still clean, Captain.
That beacon may lead us to someone who can explain.
There was no valor in this end.
They gave their lives in the service of the Emperor. That is valor enough for me. Crastor! Report!
First bridge ahead, Captain.
Crastor's halted, Captain.
Crastor! Lycos! Report! Verenor, advance with me.
Captain, I...
Verenor, I said. Stay here, Proteus. Keep the squad here. Crastor, Lycos.
Throne of Terror.
Take cover! You intact?
Yes, Captain.
First blood to you, Verenor. So, now we know our enemy.
Chaos, Space Marines.
Yes. Chaos indeed. Black Legion.
Three. Crastor and Lycos. Boreas.
Outright?
Yes, Captain. Permission to extract their gene seed.
Granted.
The abiding honor of our fortress on the crag. In the name of the Chapter and the Primarch, to whom we owe all.
We shall mourn them later, if the Emperor grants us time. Who is to carry this now?
I will, Captain.
Is that so, Proteus? No. Hypax?
Yes, Captain.
You carry that safe.
I will.
If anything happens to me, you know my wishes.
Captain, I...
Do not argue. We are dying. Sergeant Crastor is gone, and I am not miraculously exempt.
Secure an entry point.
Can you make that?
Of course I can make that.
Next one is further.
Then let me show you how it is done.
Come on! Grab my hand.
Your hand is not required.
Blocked. You made a kill.
Yes.
Captain said. Hard to believe they were like us once.
If it is tainted by the warp, corrupted by chaos, I will kill it.
The warp is cunning and insidious. Are you sure you'll recognize it?
Just follow my lead, Proteus. Captain, we have secured a way in.
Good, Verenor. Stand by. Keep it tight.
Head wound. Fatal. Hostiles. Demon!
Now we know what is here. Death and demons. We need to get a report back to McCrag.
Pray we live long enough to get back to the transport.
We are not going back to the transport.
Throne of Terror, you insane! And since when did you make the decisions, Proteus? Tell him, Pythol. Tell him
I... The captain was quite clear.
Command should go to Proteus. I say we go back. So say your brothers.
The beacon is still sending.
It's on auto-cycle.
There is a chance it is not. We march for McCrag!
And we shall know no fear!
Brother Hypax, that standard catches light. You warn me.
Aye, Proteus.
In the name of the Emperor, identify yourself.
Carnak. Chaplain of the Imperial Fists.
How many are you?
This is Nidon.
Well, Nidon can point his weapon somewhere else. Any more? We're here to get you out.
Liber Mithrus, the sacred codex of this shrine. The Emperor himself entrusted it to us at our chapter's founding. Countless generations have stood here. Our purpose, to protect it from the abominations of the warp.
No one touches the relic.
Brother Nidon is responsible for carrying and defending the tome. He takes his responsibilities very seriously.
My apologies. How long have you been here, Chaplain?
Since long before the darkness fell.
What happened?
They assaulted the shrine. We fought for 3 weeks, all the while transmitting requests for aid. Then some horror was unleashed. A warp gate must have opened, and through it, vile legion. You have seen the results.
How did you survive?
I have no comforting answer, Battle Brother. All I know is that we must get this sacred artifact to safety.
Nidon? Steady. My name is Verenor, brother. It is time to move out.
I confess, Chaplain, I was beginning to doubt our mission's purpose.
Everything has a purpose, Proteus. So the Emperor ordains.
Those two worry me.
They have been through a lot.
Too much, if you ask me. How did the two of them survive? I don't like it, Proteus.
What are you saying, brother?
How can we know they are not tainted?
That is a serious accusation.
We're taught that chaos corrupts. Eats away at you from the inside. You never know who may fall victim to its touch. And they've been cut off in this hell pit for how long?
Keep your eye on them.
Oh, I intend to.
Transport is waiting. Pilot, prepare for immediate extraction.
Acknowledged.
They must be happy.
I'll be happier when we're gone.
Proteus.
Me.
Vox test.
Carnak, aye.
Nidon, aye.
Junor, aye.
Hypax, aye.
Defend in advance only on my command.
There is higher ground.
This was planned. They'll be expecting us to take that position. But I doubt they will be.
Bolter never hurt either.
For the Emperor!
you not a weapon?
Burn, heretic!
Fear no death, for the Emperor will protect me.
Severus!
How are you alive?
The Emperor protects.
Come on! Extraction is waiting!
Move out.
Proteus, report.
We're maneuvering to leave orbit, Captain. Drive is set to fire in 10 minutes.
And then a straight voyage back to Makrag. I can't wait to see the chapter house. Something else, Proteus? Speak your mind.
How do you recognize the taint of chaos?
We have a chaplain with us. Let him sniff out taint.
It is the chaplain that I am worried about.
Where is he?
The armory, Captain.
Chaplain Carnak.
Captain Severus.
A moment, please. I am a captain of the Ultramarines chapter, and this is my vessel. So put that away. Indulge me.
Codex is empty.
Do you see? This is what has burdened me. I thought it was chaos trickery.
This is deceit. Heresy. I don't know the purpose or the point, but I know evil when I taste it. This is your work.
Captain, you are making a mistake.
No mistake, demon.
No. You.
Heretic. Be resolute in the face of heresy. Deal with it before its demonic force can manifest.
If the demon is dead, why is this still burning?
Proteus, can you walk?
What in Throne's name?
We have 5 minutes to kill your captain, or this ship will be delivering a demon directly to your precious Makrag. Thanks to Proteus.
Thank you. the demon!
Brother Pythol. Brother Pythol.
The captain!
Our captain died on Mithron. Tell me, which way did it go?
The reclusium.
Take this, and follow my lead. Proteus, left side. Nidon, with me. Destroy this beast now.
Above, up there.
Jammed. Demon. Show yourself!
The crag first, and then we shall destroy a million worlds. I need new flesh to wear. Yours, I think. Imagine how they will walk into your chapter house, your precious McCrag, and this great trophy aloft.
Forget glory! Get up and kill this beast! I can't take it alone!
engine start in 1 minute.
1 minute, Proteus, and your death will have no purpose.
Everything has a purpose. The Emperor ordains it so. You may corrupt the souls of men, but I am... I march from the crag, and I know no fear!
Brother Proteus, it will be an honor to help explain.
Engine start in 5 seconds.
4, 3, 2, in. No more drills. No more practice. You are all about to receive the honor of going into combat for the first time as Ultramarines. Brother Verenor.
Brother Proteus. You shall make your battle pledges upon this sacred Warhammer. This hallowed weapon has fought in the hands of our greatest veterans. It has slain alien beasts and demons alike. One day, you may be worthy enough to wield it. Until then, you may kneel before it.